How to fix add eSim option is missing after iOS new update. If the eSim option is missing or not showing up on your iPhone after updating your new update, then this video is a short guide to solve this issue. To solve it, first of all, you have to force restart your device. Simply press the volume up button and then volume down button and keep pressing the side button until you see Apple logo. Once you see Apple logo on the black screen, simply release the side button and then your phone will be restart. Once you do that, you have to launch your settings on your device. From there, scroll down there, you will see general option. Tap on that. Now go to the VPN and device management and make sure that no VPN is connected to your device. Once you check all of this, you have to force reset your device. Simply hit on the transfer or reset iPhone under general and reset all settings. Once you follow all of this step, your eSim option is missing will be solved. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.